They're Hardee's.
Hardee's gift card.
Does Hardee's do a fish sandwich?
Huh?
Does Hardee's do a fish sandwich?
No, they do not.
They
That's
don't?
Why I go there. That's why I go there. I do not do fish sandwiches.
Who puts fish on a sandwich?
Exactly.
Who the heck puts a fish that should be fried on a sandwich?
I know.
Burger King, it's called Whaler.
Oh, okay.
Well, it used to be back in the day when
McDonald's,
I worked.
McDonald's, it's called Filet-O-Fish.
That's true.
Wendy does a cod.
Really?
Yes, they do a cod fish, and it is fairly good.
That is true, isn't it?
But Dad doesn't do fish on a sandwich.
I don't. I just take the fish off the sandwich and eat the fish. And eat the sandwich afterwards.
Riley, guess
eat
what?
Eat the bread afterwards.
I'm gonna have you do my hair one day. So I can
and
see
we got
how much
it on video.
Really get.
We got this craziness on video.
I know. Eulogy. This eulogy
is,
material.
This is so being shown at your funerals. It's craziness.
But I said it the best the first time because I really did believe that nobody does that crap.
Yeah.
Nobody does what crap?
Put fish on a sandwich.
What the heck does that even mean?
Piece of fish. Put it on a bun like a hamburger.
Oh my God, that's craziness.
That is crazy.
And then you add mustard.
And I don't eat that.
Not you add mustard and relish.
I mean, who in the world would think about
that? Mayo. I don't eat mayo.
I mean, that's ludicrous.
Fish on a sandwich?
Riley, it's not just
you. You can get a picture of that.